piqued your interest in that old book? Trust me, the ship it speaks of is too old and too well beached to salvage anything of value. Just a musty old wreck, full of rotting scraps and broken promises. All I was able to scavenge was the captain's final message. From what he says, it seems there was only one survivor, and no one's seen them in years. Wait, I recognize you. Word around here is you're going after the shores of gold, just like the crew of the Morningstar. You're a little late. Graymarrow caught up with the Morningstar long ago and stole their Shroudbreaker piece for himself. Even if you knew where to find him, he'd never give it up without a fight. Take the book if you think it'd help you. But if you're planning to take on Graymarrow, you should know that he's no ordinary skelly. He's got some nasty tricks up his sleeve. And plenty of friends, too. Well, I've said all I can. You can either take my advice or not, I suppose. Now leave me be. I've got a ship to finish.
Ready when you are. Take it easy.
Do I know you? It's been memorable.
Searching. Why, Lord Graymarrow cares but old bones.
disturb my slumber. Your uniform. You're one of Slate's crew. I thought I'd bound you pitiful wretches and left you to rot. That curse should be unbreakable. That means you must be an imposter. I don't know why you wear the uniform of the Morningstar, but perhaps you'd like to suffer the same fate. Those cowards didn't deserve to reach the shores of gold. They were such worms. One of them jumped overboard the minute she laid eyes on me. I'll cut you down just as easily. Except I think I'll take it nice and slow. You can't fool me with some dirty old rags. Come out to play, boys. Trust yourself, mate.
Is it true? Did you really destroy Graymarrow? Am I finally free of him? You have no idea how good it feels to hear that. The truth is, I went back to the Morningstar out of guilt, not out of greed. I was Jill, the one who jumped overboard rather than face Graymarrow. After that, I gave up my name and my old life to hide from him. I tell everyone I'm building a ship to fight a kraken. But the truth is, it's so I could escape if he ever found me again. Still, I always wondered, could I have made a difference if I'd stayed and fought alongside the others? I'll always carry that regret. And maybe that's what I deserve. But I'll sleep a little easier now I know the others have been set free. You know, that uniform looks better on you than it ever did on me. I'm glad someone's picking up where we left off and aiming for the shores of gold. I'll clean up this piece and pass it along to you-know-who. But before you go sailing blindly into the Devil's Shroud, you should speak to the only pirate who ever used the Shroudbreaker and lived to tell the tale. You'll find her at Morrow's Peak. Good luck.